My name is Kaspers and I'm from MikroTik. Today I'm going to tell you about our newest wireless device. So if you're managing wireless in an outdoor camp or resort or park, this is just the right device for you. So we call it mantBox 5215S, and it is a dual band wireless base station working in both 2.4 and 5 gigahertz wireless frequencies, providing wireless for client devices. It is a sector antenna in 2.4 gigahertz frequency. It has a beam of 90 degrees, and in 5 gigahertz it has a beam width of 60 degrees. It has a powerful 4-core ARM CPU which supports IPsec hardware acceleration as well to encrypt your traffic. It has a 1 gigabit Ethernet port with the PoE in to power over Ethernet. It also has an SFP port, 1 gigabit fiber, and also you can power it via regular jack. The power adapter is included in the box, as well as the PoE injector. And it also has a USB port, which you can use for LTE backup, for example. It comes with the Quick Mount Pro mounting system. You can attach it to a wall, to a pole, to any structure, and then align the antenna both vertically and horizontally. So if you're building an outdoor wireless network, give mantBox a try. Contact your local MikroTik distributor for more information.